The song Yes I Will by Vertical Church off the record Bright Faith, Bold Future is just an incredible song. Just the all around message behind the song. It really spoke to me. It's an awesome song. It's a lot of fun to play. Some really cool grooves, some really cool parts within this song. So for right now, why don't you just go ahead and get warmed up, check out the music video, and let's jump in and get started. All right, so this groove is pretty simple as well. Not a whole lot going on. It's pretty stripped down, very basic. One thing to notice is coming into this groove, when we're coming out of that first chorus, there's a bit of a pause, and then it's just a four count, basically. One, two, three, four, and then on the next one count, we're going into our groove, okay? So it's just kind of a spacious type, like intro fill to the groove. Just real quick, just... four, one, two, okay? So counting into that, it's just gonna be one, two, three, four, and it's basically just the snare and an open hat, okay? So basically it's just one, two, three, four, and one, and we're coming into our groove, okay? And as far as the groove goes, still just a kick on beat one, just beat one. Now there is some extra low end going on, like the bass is carrying and maybe like a synth bass kind of feel, that it kind of feels like there should be another kick, but we're just going to let them handle that and keep the drums just kind of spaced out a little bit and leave some room for other instruments to kind of take that space, if that makes sense. So just do a kick on beat one, okay? And it's just an eighth note feel on a closed hat. All right, and then two and four on the snare. So it's just gonna be one, two, three, four. One, two, and three, and four. All right, and that's it. So coming into the groove, it's just one, two, three, and four, and one, two, three, four. One, and two, and three, and four. Right, and that's all there is to the turnaround groove. All right, so let me slow this down so you can lock it in. We'll move on to verse two.